The two losses that I remember the most is World War Championship final against Qatar in 2014, the World Tour final in 2013 against Ljubljana, and World Tour final 2017 against Zemun. The thing is that it is hard to do it, but you need to congrats to your opponents because they beat you fairly and squarely, and accept situation that in that point of time you are in that place. It doesn't mean that you're gonna stay in that place, but it means that you know you can value yourself to your achievements of that season. I think success is really, how you said, relative, because for somebody, success, it's, you know, just qualifying for a World Cup. For me, just winning silver medal is, you know, not a good thing. It's really, success for me, it's really about, you know, your own expectation, you know, achieving your own expectation, and it can be measured by, you know, how much time and energy you put in your work. That's how I always, you know, like to, you know, value myself in a different positions in life, and you know, look myself from different perspectives, not just my perspective, but you know, above and next to me, and the perspective of other people around me, and just, you know, accept situation as it is, and you know, try to improve it. I think that every hard situation in life and uncomfortable situation in life could give you something new and something positive. Let's say I'm optimistic. I'm that guy who is always thinking that everything is gonna be right in the end. And I have anecdote because I remember one scene from the movie, French movie, that the drunk guy falling from the fifth floor, and on every floor he said like, it's gonna be all right. Now it's okay. Now it's okay. You know, it's still okay. You know, stuff like that. So, you know, you just need, again, to accept situation as it is. Even if it's hard and uncomfortable, you can learn from it and you can use it, you know, and you can not just, you know, you can learn emotions, you can learn, feelings and things that, next time when they happens, you know what to expect.